Hello! Today I will introduce the most popular Japanese restaurant in Salome, the Nihon Japanese restaurant, Hondaya. Let's go!
Hondaya is a Japanese food restaurant mainly serving soba noodles. It has been open since 1988. The feature of this building is a Japanese traditional design. The inside of the restaurant has very calm atmosphere, and it's definitely the Japanese style. The most popular menu in Hondaya is Hiyashi Kashiwa Soba. Chickens are on the soba noodles. It looks so yummy!
Oh, this soba is topping spicy chicken. Yeah. Let's eat. It is awesome. So very good. Our chicken is so smell and spicy. The taste of the soup stock is very good. Let's eat everyone.
The recommendation of the restaurant manager is Mori Soba. If you eat it, you can enjoy the taste of originality of the soba noodles.
As soon as I put it in my mouth, deliciousness just filled my mouth.
We asked the restaurant manager about the secret of deliciousness.
おそばはつなぎを使わないで十割で作るっていうところが美味しさの秘密でない
か。なるほど。
Hondaya is such a wonderful restaurant. Why don't you go to Hondaya too?
Please come to Hondaya in Salome Town. Thank you for watching. Bye.